News that Egypt's top military council has given Army Chief Field Marshal Abdel Fattah al-Sisi the go-ahead to seek election as president has been greeted with a mixed response. Although seen as a hero by some since deposing elected Islamist President Mohamed Morsi, others are more wary. Many of us now consider Field Marshal Abdel Fattah al-Sisi as the most capable man to run the country, as he's the man who sided with the people. The decision by Sisi to run for the presidency could backfire or it could be good for him. He has a lot of popularity, which is in his favor, but what plays against him is that the people could say he was after the presidential job all the time. Should al-Sisi formally declare his candidacy, he's almost sure to sweep the expected April vote, but his election won't heal the rifts in the country. The Muslim Brotherhood sees him as a ruthless dictator, ousting their legally elected man and instigating a crackdown on their number, which has left scores dead.